So here I've drawn a largemouth bass onto a piece of leather that I'm going to put on a whiskey flask. And I'm going around it with my swivel knife before I dampen it, so it doesn't wash the drawing off the leather. And I'm going to speed it up for you a little bit. Now I'm going to go around it with my spoon detailer, and again I will speed it up. I'm going to put a couple final details in with the stylus under my detailer. And now it's ready for some day. If you watch through to the end of this video, you'll see a tour of Kings Mountain State Park, North Carolina. This is a water-based dye that I'm using. I like the water-based dye. It's a lot easier to clean up after. And it has some pretty bright colors. It blends together easily. And there's a lot of choices of different colors. Thank you. I will finish up the leather project in my next video. Welcome to Kings Mountain State Park Campground.
Battleground is in North Carolina?
I'm not sure. If this is a camping access, it's awful far back. I sure wanted you to have a woodland experience.
There's the lake right there.
Oh, yeah.
Your destination is on the left.
Isn't there a parking spot?
I don't know.
It might be one of your ways.
It's gotta be, right?
I would assume. Right, there's little cabins up here or something.
This is Kings Mountain State Park in South Carolina. They had backcountry camping back in there somewheres. Beautiful around here.
jump in.
Continue with the Bass Whiskey Flask from Kings Mountain Military Park in my next video.